Here we're asked to simplify this sum. To do this, all you have to do is look for like terms. To be like terms, the variable parts have to be exactly the same. So notice here we got 3x squared y plus 3x squared y. Those are like terms, that adds up to 6x squared y. Okay, and then here we have 2xy plus 3xy, okay? 2 plus 3 is 5xy. And then finally we have xy squared and another xy squared. Those are like terms, so I have negative 12 plus negative 8, and that's minus 20xy squared. So that's all there is to it. Combine like terms.